Your brother is on trial for his life, so of course you would do anything you possibly could for Patrick to let you out of the hospital. It would be tacky if it weren't so sad.
Well, maybe you don't understand what family really means, but I do. That's why nothing is going to keep me out of that court and keep me from standing up for my little brother.
We can't keep you here against your will, but if you were to sign out, you'd be doing it against doctor's orders. If you were to die, it's not our responsibility.
I understand. I'm going to finish getting dressed now so you can leave or, you know, if you'd like to watch. Although that does seem a little adventurous for one of you.
It's your life to risk.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you for not jumping to conclusions.
Of course. I wouldn't think that. I love you, and I know that you love me, and I've, been thinking...
I'm sorry. I'm gonna have to take that. I'll see you later, all right?
Yeah.
Okay, bye.
So... Hey! What's wrong? Did Spinelli relapse?
No.
Then what are you doing here?
Well, I didn't really know where else to go.
Something happened in court?
I thought Scott Baldwin was going to ask me all about the night Logan died, and instead he just wanted to know about when I slept with him.
That was probably difficult talking about.
Admitting that I slept with a loser like Logan just to make Lulu suffer, yeah. That was difficult. It's just I thought I made all these bad choices and I had paid for them, but I guess nobody can really do that. You should have seen Spinelli.
He was in court?
Yeah. He got all dressed up, and what did he get for his troubles? Chapter and verse on what a slut fair Maximisa really is.
Oh, come on. I'm sure he doesn't judge you.
No, he doesn't judge me. He just makes excuses and forgives me, but that doesn't change all the things I've done.
You're getting past them.
Sometimes I don't think you really can change a reputation. I mean, I'm always going to be a liar with no self-respect, and Spinelli's always going to be a geek.
I don't know about that. And Patrick's changed.
I hope so. But a lot of people, including you, still expect Patrick to go back to the way he was before.
Why? Being pretty hard on yourself. I mean, you've changed a lot in the last couple of years.
Not really.
You have. I mean, really, a lot of people would have just given up after Georgie and after Coop, but you didn't. You held together. You have a great job that could possibly turn into a career. You have a wonderful friend in Spinelli.
No, I had a wonderful friend in Spinelli, but not after court today.
You don't know that yet.
Look, he's gonna act like everything's okay, but things won't be the same again. I'll see ya.
Hey, so, you know, everything about before, I didn't even think for a moment that you and Claudia...
I appreciate that. Thank you.
And I want you to know that I'm committed to you and that I consider us a couple.
Okay, Robin, I don't want you to worry about that kind of stuff. Okay, because we're in a good place and our daughter's going to grow up knowing that we love each other and that's what's most important. I'm sorry that I was causing you stress.
You're causing me just a little bit of stress, but it's okay. It's
good, because, you know, we're in a good place now, and I've finally realized that's how you want your life to be.